coach to Williamsport, Pennsylvania, to witness youngsters living every kid's dream to play the best game on earth, baseball. Leading off at second base, number 16.
Play ball.
Good rotation on that screwball. What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position. He serves that one up, a powerful line drive. Batting second in left field, number 7. It's a long, lazy fly ball. You may think that it's amazing that anyone can put on a baseball uniform and not think about winning. And while that might be true, these youngsters have the ambition to play first, the ambition to have fun second, and the ambition to win a distant third. It's the bottom of the first, leading off in center field, number 0. Ripped into the field, a nice line drive. Batting second at first base, number 27. What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball.
Strike three.
Good control. Strike three. Batting third and on the mound, number 21.
Out.
Fly ball to left. One of the hardest things to do in sports is to hit a round ball with a round bat. If you can do that well, this stadium will be very kind to players of all sizes. It's the top of the second.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball.
Ball.
Decent swing, but this wannabe hit will turn out to be a foul ball.
Right.
Here's a good-looking young player. Good rotation on that screwball.
One out.
Batting fifth in center field, number 14. Didn't get enough of it. It's headed for foul territory. What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. That pitcher's on target, and that's going to be an out. Batting sixth at third base, number 0.
Out.
No runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on to finish out the inning. The hill behind Romney Stadium is a popular spot where kids go sledding, usually on pieces of cardboard, and get covered in dirt or mud just for the fun of it. It's the bottom of the second.
One down.
Batting fifth at shortstop, number 9. Missed the zone. That's a ball. That hit's going to ride the line for a moment before we know. Batting sixth and behind the plate, number 4.
Right.
My man, what a game this is.
Two out.
Up to the right fielder. He's got it for the put out. Batting seventh in right field, number 1.
Steer right.
Solid exploding fastball. Right down the middle.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Strike three. Came
strike three. And that's going to end the inning. It's a beautiful day for a night game, as they say. It's the top of the third.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball. We've got a lot of talent here today. Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball.
One out.
Batting eighth at shortstop, number 24. Pop fly. That'll be caught for the out. Batting ninth at first base, number 6.
Strike. Ball. Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball. Batter sends it up high, but shallow. And the infield's got this covered. Up to 40,000 fans can join us to watch the Little League World Series, including those unofficial seats up there on the hills behind the outfield. It's the bottom of the third. This could be a marquee team. He serves that one up. A powerful line drive.
Safe.
Batting ninth in left field, number 6.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball. For a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball.
Out. Two down.
Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 0. Nice slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive.
Oh,
he does. He's got it. What a circus catch. You know, lights were added to Lamadie Stadium back in 1992 so that night games could be played as part of the round robin tournament. It's the top of the fourth. Now batting, left fielder, number 7.
Ball. First one.
That pop-up's not going to go anyplace. Should be caught. Now batting, right fielder, number 19. Out of play.
Two out.
Not this time. Fly ball to center field for the out. Now batting, pitcher number 18. caught that one high. Ball headed up, but it's going to come down short. A great thing about Little League players is they just want to play. Not play like pros necessarily. After all, amateurs built the Ark. Professionals built the Titanic. It's the bottom of the fourth.
Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball.
Right.
Definitely a good hit there, partner. Now batting, pitcher number 21.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball.
First out. Safe.
Now batting, third baseman number 13. It's an infield fly. Now batting, shortstop, number 9. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball.
Right.
Strike three. And that's going to end the inning. Stadium was built in 1959, and improvements to seating were made to the stadium in 2006, thanks to a donation from the Lomedy family. It's the top of the fifth.
Right.
My man, what a game this is.
Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball.
One out.
Now batting, third baseman, number 0.
Ball. Ball. Ball.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Strike three.
Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Now batting, catcher number 9. No runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on to finish out the inning. I don't think the lights of Broadway can compare to the lights of a Little League night game. It's the bottom of the fifth. That one's going to end up in a fielder's glove easy enough. Now batting, right fielder, number 1. Now batting, second baseman, number 28.
Right.
Here's a good-looking young player.
Right.
A masterful slider.
Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball.
Chainsaw.
You know what's great about watching a game at Lomedy Stadium? You can meet the players. You can walk right up and shake that star player's hand. It's the top of the sixth.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball. We've got a lot of talent here today.
First down.
Now batting, first baseman, number 6.
Ball. Two out.
Pop fly, shallow. Defense shouldn't have any trouble with this one. Now batting, the star player of the team, number 16. He serves that one up, a powerful line drive.
Chainsaw.
Three batters up, three batters down, and that'll close out the inning. Back in 1999, Sports Illustrated named Lomedy Stadium number 16 on the list of the top 20 venues of the 20th century. It's the bottom of the 6th. Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 0. Batter puts the bunt down.
Safe.
It's a mad dash for the base. Runners in there, under the wire. Now batting, first baseman, number 27. Now batting, pitcher, number 21.
Ball.
Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position.
Second out.
Easy pop-up. No question about the out. Now batting, third baseman, number 13. Contact, and the batter could reach base on this one.
Safe.
Now batting, shortstop, number 9. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Out.
Infield fly, and the batter is out. It used to be that home runs were easier to hit in Lomedy Stadium, but that changed in 2006 when the fences were moved back 20 feet to 225 feet. It's the top of the 7th. This could be a marquee team. Right down the baseline. Where do you think it's going? Now batting, right fielder, number 19. Ripped into the field. A nice line drive. Here's a good-looking young player.
Ow.
Not quite enough to get it over the wall. Will be caught in left field. Now batting, pitcher, number 18. Waiting for. That's a perfect strike. My man, what a game this is.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. This could be a marquee team. There it is, in the zone. Excellent pitching. Chalk up another K. Now batting, center fielder, number 14. Real can of corn. Stock boys, get your aprons ready. Lomedy Stadium has some of the lowest priced concessions of any national event, and more than 30,000 orders of fries get eaten here during these games. It's the bottom of the 7th. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Right.
This could be a marquee team.
One down.
Now batting, right fielder, number one. Here's a good-looking young player.
Second down.
Left fielder will make this catch. Now batting, second baseman, number 28. Put some steam on that fastball.
Ball. Ball.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
Out.
Three batters up, three batters down, and that'll close out the inning. In addition to fantastic stadiums for Little League play, Williamsport is also host to the Peter J. McGovern Little League Museum. And that houses some fantastic baseball memorabilia. It's the top of the eighth.
Strike.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Palmer.
That one's out of play.
Strike three.
That You're pitcher's out. On target, and that's gonna be an out. Now batting, catcher number nine. Not quite enough to get it over the wall. Will be caught in left field. Now batting, shortstop, number 24.
Right.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Strike.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Oh.
No runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on to finish out the inning. To the 20,000 people seated past the outfield, no walking on the grass out there between September and July. Well, that's what I heard anyway. It's the bottom of the eighth.
Right.
That's a bloop single. The outfielder couldn't make it in time. Now batting, a great batter and fielder, number zero. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Right.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
One out. Out.
Now batting, first baseman, number 27. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Right.
Pitcher put some steam on that fastball.
Ball. Ball.
Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle. It's not going to make it to the gap. The right fielder is there to make the play. Admission to Lamadi Stadium is free, so that anyone who wants to cheer on these young heroes of Little League can come out and join us in the sun. It's the top of the ninth. My man, what a game this is.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball. Now batting, the star player of the team, number 16.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball. Here's a good-looking young player.
Strike.
Here's a good-looking young player.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball.
Strike.
Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle. Well, you can't hit them all. He should have hit that one. Strike three. Now batting, left fielder, number 7.
Ball.
Very effective changeup pitch. This could be a marquee team. And the runner moves up. Now batting, right fielder, number 19. Batter's got the speed to make that hit work, that's for sure. Now batting, pitcher, number 18. There's a chance here that these youngsters could give up their lead, but how much of a chance remains to be seen. I'm afraid it's a long shot for these youngsters to catch up.
Steer right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Strike.
Pitcher throws a sinker right into the strike zone. Ripped into the field. A nice line drive. The saddest of words. Can't happen.
We'll be right back.